The city of Spokane has a very diverse population. While it might not always seem that way, during the last census, we found out that there are over 55 different languages spoken here. Not only that, 68% of incoming college students are identifying themselves as multiracial, and a quarter of our kids in public schools identify as such. As our population grows and continues to change, the need for all cultures to have representation from their local government is crucial. Spokane has made it a priority to address those changes head on. A member of the mayor's cabinet, Gloria Ochoa, is the director of local government and multicultural affairs.
This provides an opportunity for inclusion, to provide an opportunity for someone to feel that they can come to the table and they can be part of the process and that their voices are being heard.
One of the many ways the city of Spokane is reaching out is by celebrating our cultures. September is Hispanic Heritage Month. To celebrate our various Latin cultures, several events will take place. A black tie gala, a film series, and of course, a fiesta.
It's for everybody, so it's kind of a display of what we're about, what all the different cultures are about. There's a lot of different cultures that inside the Latino culture, and being able to promote that allows people who aren't Latino to come and see just the different kind of cultures that are in there, and I think it's exposure, and the kids have fun, and there's dancing and food, and who doesn't love that?
What may seem like a party is actually quite a bit more.
I think the more that we can bring into the city of choice and bring in those different components of culture and celebrate those and bring those to people's awareness is really going to help grow and prosper our economy, our region, and just people's mentality of having pride in their community and having pride of interacting with each other.
A culturally diverse city is attractive for a number of reasons. The energy and creativity that exists within each culture melds together to create an environment that is desirable for residents and creates economic opportunities as well.
Cities that highlight and celebrate the rich cultures and diversity within the city provide an opportunity both for the community and for tourists that come and visit the city to experience a very rich and vibrant, colorful experience. And the city of Spokane has committed itself to being that leader and bringing that culture and heritage together so that our community can come and celebrate and learn about one another and about each other's differences.
Do we have diversity in Spokane? You bet we do.
I would rival and put us against any larger metropolitan as far as being able to culminate and deliver arts, culture, heritage, music. We have all of these things here. They just need to be highlighted and celebrated more.
Join us for Spokane's first Fiesta in Riverfront Park on Saturday, September 20th. Or visit fiestaspokane.org to take a look at the calendar of events. To help make Fiesta Spokane possible as a sponsor, contact Gloria Ochoa at 625-6326.
So if you're interested in joining us for Fiesta Spokane and being part of this celebration, please visit us at fiestaspokane.org for more information.